They are ready. They strapped on their helmets. They are going to take their new bikes for a ride. Phase two of the My Bike program kicked off today at the Bayer headquarters in Robinson Township. 126 children living with disabilities were presented with custom bicycles, bringing the total donated to more than 250 bikes. Mm. The My Bike program also helps families who might not be able to afford a custom set of wheels like these because of the medical bills and other expenses they have to pay.
That's right. You can tell by the smiles in the children. The gift is really appreciated.
I'm really excited.
He rode around in a little trailer in the back. You know, I pulled him around on my bike while his sister was riding around, and he would just watch her and say, wow, she is really good. And now Brian gets the chance.
It means so much, and you can help participate in the My Bike program. If you would like to sponsor an adaptive bicycle, visit our website, WTAE.com, and click on the On TV link at the top of our page.